Land and Sea Breezes. Objective: to learn how land and sea breezes are formed with respect to differences in air pressure. Along coastal areas, cool breezes from the oceans will blow during the daytime hours, while warm breezes will blow from the land during the night. Let's take a look at what is responsible for the creation of these different breezes. During the day, the sun will warm both the land and oceans. But land heats up much more quickly than water. This means the air that sits above the land will also warm up faster than the air that's just above the water. And because the air above the land is less dense, it will begin expanding and rising throughout the day. As it rises, the pressure will decrease. Meanwhile, above the ocean, the relatively colder air will create higher pressure, and the cooler air will sink towards the ocean. Due to the difference in pressures, the higher pressure air over the ocean will blow towards the lower pressure air above the land, resulting in a cool sea breeze. During the night, the land will quickly lose its heat, causing the air to become cooler. The ocean, however, will lose its heat more slowly, meaning the air above it will be warmer than the air above the land. The low pressure that was once over the land will now shift so that it is over the ocean. And the air from the high pressure area over land will blow into the low pressure area over the ocean, creating a cool breeze across the land. A similar phenomena will also occur on the slopes of mountains, resulting in mountain and valley breezes. During the day, the air on a mountain slope will heat up more than the air around the base of the mountain. As the warm air on the slope rises, an area of low pressure will be created near the mountain top, while around the base, the cooler air will move upward, generating valley breeze. At night, the opposite will occur. Air around the mountain top will cool quickly, creating a higher pressure. In the valley, the air will be comparatively warmer, and as it rises, a low pressure will be created. As it does this, the colder air from the top will move toward the valley, resulting in a mountain breeze. Summary: during the day, warm air from the land will rise and cool breezes from the ocean will blow towards land as sea breeze. During the night, warm air from over the oceans will rise and cool breezes will blow towards ocean as land breeze.